They see no reason to change their formation. Good interception here. In possession and getting forward here.
It's not a bad looking ball.
They're now a goal down. What do you think they can do to pull things around, Trevor?
I think it's important they get back in the game as quickly as possible. They might want to think about changing things around a bit, though.
Hold on to possession here. Magnificently executed through ball. Delaney. Stopped him illegally there. Looks like he's in some pain here. He might need some repairs. Their first change today. They've taken off the injured player, Trevor. He did seem to be in a bad way in fairness.
Well, let's hope he's not out for too long.
Win possession here. Defence struggling to deal with its play down the left. Cristiano Ronaldo! Well, it may have looked a goal, but it's just a goal kick.
But it begs the question, should he have passed the ball?
Benzema.
It was a clever move to intercept the pass.
Slides a deep ball through. Beyond the last defender. The linesman had his flag up then for offside. Gives it away. Slack defending. For support. He's in the box. Kept possession well on the attack here. A strike. That's a great goal. They stretch their lead to two goals. 15 minutes played. Done it again.
A great strike. It doesn't get much better than that.
They've added another. What do you make of that one, Trevor?
I think they've boosted their confidence no end.
Although 2-0 now, they can't get too complacent. 15 minutes gone in the first half. Off on the long run. Now have possession here. Sergio Ramos looking for support now. completely mistimed his challenge then. Gave away a free kick. Yellow card is out here. Booking for him, and he'll need to be careful now for the rest of the game. Now here's a chance. That pass didn't make it. Free kick conceded in a promising position here. The opponents need somehow to keep them out there. Oh, millimetres away.
You know, I think he just summed up his chances and thought, well, let's have a go.
Benzema. Looking around for support. Quick thinking on the interception, but he needs to pass. Benzema. Dealt with the threat well. He's carried the ball forward. He's off down the left wing. Can he create something? He sliced that well wide of the right post.
The goalkeeper will be asking questions of his defence for letting that happen.
Down the left channel. Well, the defence couldn't deal with that pass. That was offside there, and the opposition defenders look pretty relieved about that too. Wonderfully won there. Intercepted. Knocked it through. And he tries one. What a goal! They have taken a pummeling. That's his third.
He's going to remember today for a long, long time. He's been head and shoulders above anyone else on the pitch. Well, they're cruising along now.
Right, Trevor, it's 3-0 and they are looking good. 3-0 now, a handsome lead developing. Almost 30 minutes gone. Looking for support now.
Plenty of options for a cross.
And he swings it over to the target. The danger passes with a timely deflection. It is a corner, though. They'll battle for this in the middle. It'll keep him out of fine save.
Cut that one out very well.
Pushing further forward.
Back's gonna stay alert.
Can they keep defending like that? Great interception to break that one up. Keep possession. They win possession. Nice through ball to the wing. Chance in the box. Goal! They've won it with a golden goal! They get the goal, but it's unlikely to be anything more than just a consolation. A beautiful right foot finish. So the goal has pleased a huge number of fans in the stadium. Just listen to them. It was such a good shot, wasn't it, Trevor?
That was a gem, Peter.
Well, they've reduced the deficit. Can they close it further? slides a neat ball through.
And he meets it with a volley.
Can he find the space?
Delaney.
Possession lost there.
Oh, maybe the pressure's got to him. It's well over the bar. Well, there were other options, but he decided to go it alone. Bad decision, perhaps.
Only 5 minutes remaining in the first half. Down the left flank. He tries from way out, but he's got his shot in, but no real threat.
Well, I think the defence has got to start asking questions of themselves there. They let him get in the shot and challenge.
I suppose his substitution was inevitable, really. He was dropping far too deep. He was nearer his own defenders than the opposing goal. He's free through the middle. The keeper's looking nervous. He has his defence to thank for saving him there.
All set up by the through ball. Well, the cross wasn't bad, but some quick reactions from the defender sent it out for a corner.
Can they convert this? A magnificent goal! They're a long way behind now. In first half injury time. Superb. With such a huge gap, you really can't see them getting back into this. The man picks it up in space and attacks from the right. Sight of goal here. Turns defence into attack there. Took him out. Free kick given. And that's a yellow card for him. Maybe a harsh decision, it would seem. He didn't get the ball. What matters to the referee? It's the end of the first half, and the players head off for the dressing rooms here. The managers with plenty to say, I would think.
Talk us through that half, Trevor.
So it's 4-1 the score as we await the second half here today. Neither manager has seen fit to make any substitutions. The cross takes a deflection off the defender. So, corner is given. It's into the face of goal. Goal! They've won it with a golden goal! Now they're 2 goals down. The second half has barely kicked off. Off the crossbar and in. Well, that goal has disappointed a very large number of fans here today.
Stand a chance with that one.
That's reduced the difference between the two teams. Stay on the ball there. Win the ball back. Came to nothing.
Ball one. Good defending there. What will he do from here?
The keeper holds it. Good clearance.
Possession maintained here. Great ball through. Offside flag raised by the referee's assistant. I think that was a pretty good decision too.
Support.
Turns defence into attack there.
He dribbles out to the left.
To possession here.
Oh, it's a good pass after that intercept.
And the keeper decides to come off his line for the ball.
Sergio Ramos.
He's carried the ball forward.
Could get a shot away.
Needs to find the target with the ball in.
They're defending well. The ball in good attacking position too.
They've been given a corner.
To the target in the middle. And he's gone for it.
Solid defence here.
Guerrero.
That was all set up by the through ball.
He continues his run down the right.
Well, the cross wasn't bad, but some quick reactions from the defender sent it out for a corner.
It's sailing across the face of goal. How about this? And he's gone for goal. No, not this one. Reads it well. He's off down the left wing.
He dribbles out to the right. Chance for another goal, perhaps. Here's the cross.
He cleared. Over the line for a throw-in.
Now he's got a chance to whip it across from the right.
Extremely important interception there. Can he get a clean strike here? The shot!
Well cleared, a crucial interception.
Down the right-hand channel. Cleared away. The manager's intentions are blatantly clear from this substitution. He just wants goals here. This is their final substitution this match. Hoping for more goals, here's another striker. Heads it out of there. Is there space for a shot?
Got the shot in, but it's gone over.
Good skill on the pass to find some space. Should have finished better.
They win possession.
Looking for space down the left-hand side.
Here's a chance.
Here's a strike.
Well, I think the shot didn't connect well enough with his foot there, did it? Unfortunately for him.
Looking for support.
Benzema.
Still have it in a good position here.
Guero. Play surges forward.
Looking for the shot. Possession lost it. All one here. He's carried the ball forward. What's he done? Put in possession then.
Goalkeeper makes the decision to come forward and collects the ball.
We're into the last 5 minutes. Down the right. He chooses to go down the right.
It looks like a good ball in.
He's trying to carve open the defence. Down the right flank. Good teamwork there. Finds his man in space. Cut out by the defender. Guero.
Well read. All given away there. Hard to get the ball back there. There's the whistle. It's always shattering to lose, but I think they can still be very proud of their